Detective Brummel.
I've been a bad boy, Morris.
Who is this?
I've been a very bad boy.
Having a little fun, Bronski?
The blood I've spilt, I'm filled with guilt. What have I done?
Yeah, listen, Bronski, I got work to do. Why don't you call Laskovich? I'm sure he's in need of a good laugh.
I wouldn't hang up, Morris. I wouldn't hang up just yet. Be on your guard, my calling card. You won't forget. It was really a very artistic effect, Morris. I used a red boa and a red lipstick kiss.
Yeah, sure, excuse me, I have something in my throat. Bronski, the strangler on line 3, see if you can trace it. I'm gonna try and stall him. Could you speak a little slower?
Now you're interested.
See, we have a bad connection.
All right, I've no objection. Go on and trace this call. See, I'm smarter than you thought. So I'll play your little game, but I'll scram before I'm caught. Have a pen and paper ready. I'll say this only once. She lies at 30 Riverside, apartment 14B, as in be there just as quickly as you can. I haven't got the energy to leave her sitting up, so I'll rest her on the pink divan. Now if you really hurry, I can make the late additions and the deadline for tomorrow's New York Times. I hope this conversation merely helps to clarify. I'm not a crackpot or a psycho, those are terms I most dislike. Oh, one more thing I failed to mention, though the phone's an old invention, that's how I prefer to stay in touch. Oh yes, and one more thing. Do you mind that I call you Morris? Detective Brummel is so formal between friends. Boop! A tout à l'heure, mon ami!
Of all the rotten luck, oh, will it never end? Now I have got a serious psychotic for a friend. A killer on the loose could paralyze this town. And who's the only cop to bring him down? Could this be the ticket?